What's good? What's hood? What's geek about? This host Wolf King JQ, aka JQ the King Greed, aka JQ Lee of the Visor Game, aka JQ that take your girl in the heartbeat, aka JQ a friendly neighborhood jigaboo, back on the episode of Cyberpunk 2077. So, pretty much we left off where we left off at, and let's see what happened in this stupid, whack flashback of this. Who's that? I really want to say, hey, is that a Morgan Blackhand?
Come on, rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
Man, I miss you.
Man, did I miss you?
Bullshit, you gonk son of a bitch. Didn't even bother to call. You were supposed to be back for your follow-up. Kid's like a son to me.
So I see. Where's Alt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
It was...
That you back there and what?
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours, but the stitches set at least.
All right.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
So talk.
They wanted her. You. He was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
So,
he's Arasaka?
Chasing down a story.
My question, I didn't see his reflexes. I don't know who was behind. Someone's behind me.
Why you scraped me up off the pavement?
Nah, had my story. But then some cats tossed her in the back of a van and sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Alt kidnapping, it's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around.
Okay. Ooh, Lord. See, Johnny, calm down.
Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Okay.
Okay, so what are they after?
I'm saying.
Soul Killer, an AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka.
What a steaming load of shit. Let's go.
Where is, okay. What's the other one?
I'm all ears.
Militech. Is Militech like. Is Militech even. He got missions? I'm just saying.
And it worked.
That was, I'm just saying, dude, like, the Militech got even missions.
So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt. Right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
I'm gonna swing by the Atlantis on the way. Got some chooms there.
Okay. But yeah, man, I ain't gonna hold y'all. So where's Arasaka like this? I think I did one Militech mission in this whole game, but like we've been like Arasaka. Golly, man, what's up? Let's do some other make like Militech or something, bruh. Oh no. You whipping like it's like the rental, bruh.
I'll I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to.
He was whipping like it was a rental, bro.
Where the hell's Rogue? Sit.
What? Stay. That was so sick. Stay. I was.
Got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't.
Brother, you heard wrong.
You heard wrong, G. Mind your business. You get you far. You mind your business.
Fucking fuck, Johnny. Give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
Dunno. Seemed to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
Wow. You petty, girl. You petty. You pay for that one, man.
No, you know who he was talking to. I need a name.
Johnny.
I wish I could remember. No. I do.
Who talking?
Those things, Engels.
Got a private meet going on in there.
Sure. Rogue back there, too?
Yeah, yo!
Just.
Yeah, yeah, private meet. So you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
Alright.
God, I hate this fucking town. I hate these slimy fucking fix. Johnny.
Oh, I was alone. Let y'all
don't know you.
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
You still mad? I got a job for you too.
I got a job for you too. Urgent. But pays right.
How much?
But out. This isn't your biz.
He's now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last
so
time
this
he...
time, you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
It's important. Money is no object.
It's important. Name your price.
So you're either made of money, or you think we won't live to collect. Either way, Rocker, you're coming with us.
Okay. Got a deal.
That it is.
Got a deal.
Indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand, you're coming with us.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
Ooh!
Not it! Aren't you blocked? We're going down.
I ain't glad. Okay, bruh. I ain't glad. This kind of looks fun. Man, bruh, come on, man. Bro, I'm just hitting these headshots. I'm hitting them headshots. Legit, I'm hitting headshots. Oh, I'm hitting. Bruh, man. Woo! Bro, you tried it. Bro, you see, I'm just going through. Give me this gun in the game. Give me this gun in the game, bro. Give me this gun in the game.
Elevator, quick.
I'm already in the elevator.
It's gonna take much longer.
Got trouble in heaps.
Boy, I'm popping them off. Man, this the almighty Blicky. The almighty Blicky. This is Saitama's Blicky. This is Saitama's Blicky.
Coming. Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media, you wouldn't know it.
Go. Bro, you think? Bruh, this not you just got lucky. Ooh. Yeah, what by the almighty Blicky? Woo wee! I ain't gonna lie, this is making a rain streak. Woo!
That helo can come back. You'll be back.
I don't know. Whoa. Why would you park over there for?
Faster.
Let's get the hell away.
Oh, God. Come on. The road gets stuck? Man, the almighty Blicky is the truth in this game.
Car, we're fucked.
Man, come on, bro. Almighty Blicky got my back. Okay, bro. Woo, what happened? The almighty Blicky is the truth in this game, man. You cannot tell me that's not the truth. The almighty Blicky.
Quick, next right take.
Bruh, the almighty Blicky, bro. That's what you can call the almighty Blicky.
I'll park somewhere. We'll chat.
All right, bro. Say no more. Have the almighty Blicky glam go. La, la. But we had that bang bang. We had them hell.
Alright, so who we gotta pull out of Arasaka?
Alt Cunningham, net runner from ITS.
Oh. Yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you wanna play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
All right then. Oh my goodness. Wow, so much rock and roll that don't nobody that I don't really listen to. Rock and roll, oh my god, that was so cool, but it was so whack at the same time. That didn't make no sense.
We do not as yet have word on the exact number of people hurt in the riots. But our
seen
at Arasaka Tower. And they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
Alright.
Alright. Get my gun out. Whoa.
You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Wanna say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Just stay out of my way.
Pull the gun now, G Brick. I'm the Almighty Blicky out. Come on, Almighty Blicky, Almighty Blicky.
Thompson. Know him well?
Nope. No, why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Okay.
I'll take Come care on, of we don't have much. Anything else?
Mainframe. Gotta find the main.
Woo! Oh my Blicky! Man. Bruh. Okay. Y'all not helping. Y'all not helping. Bruh. Bruh. Come on, man. Golly. Dang. The Almighty Blicky was.
I'll kill you.
My goodness. Bruh. Golly. I ain't go. Know what?
Give me a sec. I'll get it.
All right.
Cover me.
Let's finish this quick.
Alright, where?
Get ready. The four headed our way.
Shoot! Shoot!
More backup. Backup. Look, I don't care.
Seriously.
It's the Almighty Blicky, baby girl. I'm trying
to. Won't be anything left to scrape up when we're.
Good. Oh, okay. Man, back up. Back up. Oh my Blicky. Oh my Blicky. Who's here? Oh, you up here, man? Bruh. Bang.
Hey, leave a little for me.
Nah. It's called the Almighty Blicky. That's it. All right, come on. Let's move out.
All units report. Opening fire.
Woo! Woo! Ooh, Almighty Blicky. But really?
That went well.
Come on. Yeah, the Almighty. All right, turn's gone. Man, oh my Blicky. Oh my. Bruh, see, aim ain't gonna work. Aim ain't not working. Call the Almighty Blicky.
Let me try. Son of a bitch.
Bruh, you wanna say something?
This.
Man.
Now I see why we brought him along.
Oh my Blicky!
Perfect.
You like it? You a chill dude? Are you sitting?
Not a peep, okay?
Fire!
Watch out,
bro! Oh my Blicky! Where everybody else at? Oh snap! Oh my Blicky! Oh my Blicky! Oh. All right. Headshot. Bro, that's a headshot, bro. Headshot all day. Almighty Blicky, headshot for the win. Blacker, blacker, blacker. Almighty Blicky for the win. I'm trying to tell y'all, this is Almighty Blicky, man. Almighty Blicky. Let's find this gun in the game, in base game. After Almighty Blicky.
I would advise you not to disturb her.
What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Bang her! Almighty Blicky. It's called Almighty Blicky. He black her. Black her on them, boy. Bro, she gone, man.
Alt, come on. Don't
She's gone, bro.
Fuck.
She's gone, bro.
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man. Show people the truth.
Man, that happened. So
won't change her. She's not.
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him?
So, okay, what's the point? What's the point? I ain't not punch him. I ain't not punch him.
Johnny.
But
she's dead.
Okay, bro. What's the point? What was the point of that? That was like a pretty much an illusion right there. If you didn't push punch, you would still punch him. What's the point of that one right there? That was a fake point choice of the what's that word called? Illusion, bro, and choices.
Well, spit it out before you burst.
You had the almighty blicky, bro. That was crazy. Almighty blicky, bro. Come on, man.
Wow. Were you going for dick wipe of the year?
The fuck you going on about?
Never mind.
But you sure glossed over Alt earlier.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? That she's dead?
And you have the almighty blicky as well.
How the hell is she supposed to help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
I'm saying, with all my
Alt
blicky.
Fled into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What'd she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on 2 thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. Yuta boys think they know where she is, beyond the black wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Okay, that's making sense. That's making sense more.
Break through. Just to contact the Alt, talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.
And it's a little bounce. Bro, we had the almighty bro, every time you play Johnny, bro, you get the almighty blicky, bro. That's what I call it. That's the almighty blicky right there. Hey, boy, had me popping the headshots like it was going out of style. I was just taking them lives. I was clipping them, boy. How blacker. Almighty blicky on the scenes. Make your girl scream. Man.
So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's engram. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper. Beyond, there are no borders.
I just kept running. Uh-oh.
Have yet returned. She will be the first.
I held up my end of our deal.
I'm saying.
Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the call to the other
side.
I don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
Oh my goodness.
Get to the other side. Brigitte.
Alt. Oh, you ain't here, bruh? I mean, girl, you in here, girl?
Johnny. You cannot remain here. Old Cunningham.
Alt? What's going on?
Yeah, what? I ain't gonna lie, I was real deal confused. See, that's why I hate net running, bro. It's so confusing. Yo, Johnny, where you at, man? Where you at?
Talk here.
Relax. Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your Engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best net runner Night City's ever seen.
Okay.
Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
It's killing me. The relic is killing me.
This chip, the relic, it's killing me. Construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Oh my god.
What the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you. As you were responsible for her death.
Ooh.
Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Bruh.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
Alright.
What? But it's your tech. You created Soul Killer.
I'm saying.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
Alright.
What can you do for me, exactly?
I'm saying, listen, let's know our options before we go even farther, because no one heard. She might say, oh yeah, I can help you, then we'll get to, I can't do this.
I shall then inject your engram.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
Okay, that makes sense. That really makes sense now. But this, I don't like this. Brain dance. Going to net. It's so wonky, bro. Like, I'm doing a Matrix. Cause I'm like I real default. I'm in the Matrix something. That's where I really feel like I'm the Matrix. More than anything else, like, oh, I'm in the Matrix. All right, finally. Boy, cold.
So you managed to survive.
No, thanks to you. See how your deal worked out.
It'll be interesting to see how your deal with Alt works out. It won't be easy to dupe her. And I'm not sure you guys know another way to operate.
You dare now to lecture me?
Meh.
Think I'd rather give you your due. That'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm. But here and now, you are in mine.
Bruh.
Actually, was just on my way out.
Oh God, let me be, girl. One try to get Bryce, man. I'll take all y'all out. Don't trust and believe that. Y'all don't want that happen. All right, go this way. All right. World. Yeah, man. I want to get brazy, all say. You in my world. Bro, I'll take my gun. I'll let the bullets rain on you. Don't test me. What's really going to happen?
Did you hear about Brigitte's ask from Alt? Or was that memo way above your pay grade? Like the biochip was.
You tried to provoke me. Is this wise, you think?
Bingo. How am I doing so far?
Man, I'm gone.
Gotta be pretty disappointed.
With what?
That you can't zero me after all.
It is out of my hands.
Okay, bro. I don't know why B, you trying to provoke the man for. It was weird you trying to provoke him for no reason that time.
Look, hey, look. See that? Fuck those cunts.
Gotta go. Hang in there, bud.
Ugh. Who's this, Delamay?
Scale from 1 to 6. I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6. Thanks. Eyes peeled.
What's going on? Ooh wee! Ooh wee, man! We gonna have to cop
Delamay
that.
Delamay misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Who you talking to, man?
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
Who are you talking to, V? But that's why I'm going to end the video for today, y'all. So I hope y'all enjoyed the episode of Cyberpunk 2077. Now, I know what I did, but all that mystical stuff with the come to net was confusing for real. And we play with the almighty pistol, the almighty blicky for a little while. So I'm happy. And we might get a new whip, though. I don't know. We might whip that hoe. But. Okay, so I'll see y'all in the next video. I hope y'all enjoyed this episode. Leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, do all that jazz. And may the Egyptian gods bless. I'm Jake, who's out. Peace.